When Paul Beatty's novel, The Sellout, won the 2015 National Book Critics Circle Award for Fiction, it was called a bold and brilliant skewering of American racism, among the best satires ever sent to press. It's the story of one man's quest to save his vanishing hometown, reinstating both slavery and racial segregation in the process, and culminating in a battle at the Supreme Court.